Oh, wow, dude, that guy just domed him. Looks like a fun little game. Yeah, it's pretty interesting game for sure. It's a nice quick little flash player game. If you're into that type of stuff, you know. Ooh, he's gonna blow that thing up. Woo! Going. We're on a nice little roll here. Oops. Get away from me! Yo, oh shoot. What's up, cool Kool-Aid Joe? Good to have you here. How are you? How you been? Hope everything is great with you. I know there's a dude. I only have one ammo left. Nope! Sorry, dude. You're like the third person to come in and ask me about playing duos. Nope! If you want to stay and watch, you're welcome to do so, but I'm not playing with viewers right now. Definitely welcome to stay, though. Watch. Yeah. Sorry, dude. Does my guy have a vest? I don't think so. Oh no, my dude had a vest. My dude had a vest. Oh, wait. Yeah. I would like more shoddy ammo though. You'll watch? Cool. Thanks so much for staying and watching, Kool-Aid. I do play other games, but today I thought, you know, what the hell? A few of my students showed me this game during a class, and I was like, dude, screw it. I'll try it. So here I am, trying it. And it's pretty fun. Pretty damn fun. Like PUBG, except like way dumbed down. You know what I mean? I don't know where anyone is. I'm suspecting someone is up here this way. The dude wearing all black. Oh, shoot. I wonder where they died. I don't know where anyone is the thing. people walking around. People died here. Are you a teacher? Yes, I do teach. Yeah, I'm a teacher. Nice stream. So a lot of my kids already, they don't watch me, but they know that I stream. And plus, I'm not that big of a streamer. I mean, how many people do I have in here right now? Not too many, right? I think they're over here, dude. Yeah. Go into zone, heal up. They're over here. Might get our first chicken dinner here. Woo, boy! That's our first win, our first chicken dinner of this stream and of this game.